I think I might win.
I think you're breaking a sweat.
Small press for victory.
Be careful talking and typing at the same time. Might make a mistake.
I don't make mistakes, McGee.
Done. And print.
The king is dead.
Presenting my after-action report, please notice that it is handed in before McGee.
Thank you, Agent Knight, but McGee beat you.
What? How?
He emailed me his report while you were at the printer.
Long live the king.
Mm-hmm. Where's the ballistics report?
Torres is working on that.
Well, not right now, he's not. Seems that he's been late Mondays recently.
Right. Late Mondays.
Late Mondays.
Late Mondays.
So, Parker, McGee was wondering.
Just me?
We were wondering why Torres has been coming in late these past few Mondays.
I have no idea. He gave me a heads up. I said fine. End of story.
Pilates class?
Animal shelter volunteer.
Protein shake convention.
Marine Corps weapons found at the scene of a triple homicide. We'll call Torres from the car and have him meet us, sir.
Are you sleeping any better?
Nope.
What do you feel the problem is?
Isn't that for you to tell me?
Well, sure, but I need you to work with me. Is your mind racing? Or is your sleep deprivation dream-related?
Dream.
Okay, you want to talk about it?
Nope. My dad and I are riding this upside-down roller coaster. It's a huge rush. And him and I are both screaming. But in a good way.
Sounds nice.
That would have been, but it never happened. We never went on a roller coaster together. We actually never went anywhere together.
Does your relationship with your father torment you?
I don't have a relationship with my father.
Is that hard on you?
No.
Are you being honest with yourself?
Can we be done with the questions, and can you skip to the part where you give me the answers?
I don't have all the answers.
Then why am I here?
Because you have all the answers. I can help you find them.
Okay.
But what I do know is that you store pieces of your life in a mental backpack. And your dad's in there. And your job. And Bishop.
That's an interesting theory.
Yeah, it's called compartmentalization. That's how you get through your day. But eventually, the backpack gets heavy. So heavy that you need help carrying it. And recently, that help has been 80 proof. Did you drink last night? And I'm not here to judge you.
I don't feel judged.
What do you feel?
Numb.
Do you want to be sober, Nicholas?
McGee. Yeah. Send me the address.
I have to go to work.